Hi, Sid. Welcome to Spill the Tea, which is my show on Film Companion.
Thank you so much.
What, according to you, is the biggest myth associated with being Sid Mallya?
I think there's a notion that, well, how could anyone like this have suffered issues of mental health? And now he's gone and written a book about it. And my point, as I say in the book, is that everyone can suffer from mental health.
Did you ever wonder that this could possibly be misplaced in a book that's chronicling your journey with mental health? Or was there a pressure that you felt the need to kind of say your piece?
If you see the chapter, I talk about how it affects my mental health. When I talk about the traitor and stuff like that, you know, that's what I talk about. That whole chapter is about how watching someone you care about suffering. So that chapter was, you know, was very much in line with how the situation's affected me.
Streaming now on Epic On. Download and subscribe to Epic On today.